dream tonight. It is a dream rooted deeply in the American dream. I have a dream that one day, down in Sasser County, Georgia, where they burned two churches down a few days ago because Negroes wanted to register and vote, one day right down there, little black boys and little black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and little white girls and walk the streets as brothers and sisters. I have a dream that one day, right here in Rocky Mountain, North Carolina, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will meet at the table of brotherhood, knowing that out of one blood God made all men to dwell upon the face of earth. I have a dream that one day men all over this nation will recognize that all men were created equal and endowed by their Creator with certain inalienable rights. I have a dream tonight. One day the words of Amos will become real. Let justice roll down like waters and righteousness like a mighty stream. I have a dream tonight. One day every valley shall be exalted, and every mountain and hill shall be made low. Every place will be made straight. The rough places will be made plain. The glory of the Lord will be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. I have a dream tonight. One day men will do unto others as they would have others to do unto them. One day my little daughter and my two sons will grow up in a world not conscious of the color of their skin, but only conscious of the fact that they are members of the